As calls for the Virginia governor to resign pile up, Ralph Northam is so far hunkering down.
Governor Ralph Northam should resign.
The growing onslaught follows racist photos from Northam's 1984 medical school yearbook surfacing Friday, showing two men, one in blackface, another in a Ku Klux Klan hood and robe. On Friday, Northam, a Democrat, apologized for appearing in the photo, but Saturday reversed course, saying he is not in the photo.
It's because my memory of that episode is so vivid that I truly do not believe I am in the picture.
Along with the reversal and admission, he did darken his skin to look like Michael Jackson at another event.
It was a dance contest. I had always liked Michael Jackson.
The reversal sparked a firestorm of condemnation.
It's just a nightmare in Virginia right now, and we need it to end.
He's got to put the best interests of the state he says he cares for above his own politics right now.
Every Democrat running for president is urging Northam's resignation.
More of it is about having a clean contrast with Donald Trump on racial issues.
As Northam finds himself increasingly isolated, some Virginians stand by him.
And I don't think that we should be throwing people away for decisions made 35 years ago.
Northam spent much of today huddled with his cabinet and senior staff, telling them he needs more time to deliberate his next steps.
If he takes over, Lieutenant Governor Justin Fairfax would become the second African-American governor of Virginia. In Washington, Susan McGinnis, NBC News.